Such a beautiful day, yeah. The sun's shining in a beautiful way, gonna take a shower, brush my teeth, and
life is ultimately meaningless,
but I'll get out of the house, get on the road, top down, hands out, on my favorite song and nod to the rhythm,
the planet's being destroyed by your carbon emissions,
but I'll head to class, driving fast on every test till I pass, and my grades are screaming in my face, hey,
98% of what you learn is a waste,
I get to hang out with all my friends, yeah. My friends are the friendliest friends, can't of a better way to spend my time.
Your brain is flawed and all your friends will die.
Never mind, I'm alive in the greatest nation. So proud of
the exploitation of the natives.
This graceful bird means freedom for all.
All that to the slaves, them bald eagles aren't bald.
I can live in the moment, milk every second.
At any time you could get clinical depression.
But I'll just be happy no matter what's in store.
It's quite genetic and we have no cure.
At least we are young. And it's all because of my hard work.
And the 1,000 advantages you looked into and learned.
I put a lot of effort in my resume.
Good thing you don't have a black person's name.
I'm proud to be a functioning member of society. Finally, I can be the citizen I dreamed to be. Part of the community, contribute with my tax. What could possibly stop me?
The shrinking middle class.
Looks like I got a nice stable job.
Until it's outsourced to China or replaced by a robot.
Oh god, then I could relax a bit.
You'll be empty with nothing to distract from it.
But man, I'm a passionate graduate. I could be different and I have career. I could be a rapper or an animator if I'm lucky.
Neither of those will make you happy, trust me.
I'm able to choose what I pursue,
yeah.
You're a slave to people born richer than you.
Then screw it, I'll keep going in. Then I'll party on the weekend and sing.
No, oh, oh, oh.
Thanks to Auto-Tune.
We are young. Life is fun. Nature's a miracle.
Natural disasters.
It's good to be alive.
Could wake up with cancer.
But I'm healthy.
Healthy people still get cancer.
I love this show.
It's the last episode.
The sun is shining.
It's going to explode.
Every species is beautiful and unique though.
Children have malaria thanks to mosquitoes.
I met a cute girl with a ponytail.
Statistically, that relationship is going to fail.
I have a wonderful family. It's like no other.
You're not special and one day you'll bury your mother.
Jeez. No matter what, I can find a home.
We will all die alone.
There's amazing potential in every human on Earth.
There's no escape in the heat death of the universe.
I don't have to live life based on negative parts. No matter how bad they are, they're just thoughts.
Yeah, that's fair.
Wait, really?
Yeah, that seems reasonable.
Wait, but you were just telling me
to... Whatever, man. I don't know. Live your life how you want. I'm not forcing you to do anything. I'm just saying.
Oh. Well, in that case...
while it lasts.